week ago, I was visiting several companies, one of which was Eaton Corporation. Eaton introduced a novel cabling system that speeds panel wiring. As some of you know, wiring machine tool panels can be a labor-intensive task. The SmartWire-DT panel wiring system, however, reduces the complexity of panel wiring as well as saves installation time and reduces panel space. Multiple wires are combined into this single 8-conductor flat cable, which also happens to be flexible. This cable eliminates the need to cut, strip, mark, bundle, and check individual wires. You connect components such as motor starters, contactors, push buttons, pilot devices, selector switches, control relays, and I/O modules. Connection is very simple. You have a black line right here on this one end, and you also have some arrows marked on the cable that show you where to go. So you can either slide in these connector devices, or you can place them on top and then crimp them in order to make the connection. The cable supports up to 99 devices placed over a maximum cable length of about 2,000 feet. You can connect non-reversing and reversing starters up to 20 horsepower at 480 volts or 25 horsepower at 600 volts. Contactor coils are powered directly from the 24 volt DC carried on the flat cable. A second part of the system, the SmartWire DT gateway, establishes the connection to standard PLC field buses, including Profibus DP and CanOpen. Because this cabling directly integrates to the input-output level in the switching devices, no conventional PLC I/O modules are needed. Instead, communication-enabled modules are attached to standard Eaton motor control components. Thus, the PLC and the control cabinet can consist primarily of just the CPU, central processing unit. And that's the story on the SmartWire DT.